In this example, we are required to find the final composition of a mixture of 0.5 kg ice at 0 degree centigrade and 2 kg water at 30 degree centigrade. We are also given that the latent heat of ice is 3.36 multiplied by 10 to the power 5 joule per kilogram and a specific heat of water is 4200 joule per kg Kelvin. Here we can start with the solution as the mixture we are having is equal to one thing we are having is ice, which is at 0 degree centigrade and 0.5 kg. Plus we are having another substance as water, which is 2 kg and available at 30 degree centigrade. Now in this situation we can see this water will release some amount of heat which is going to melt the ice. Let's first analyze heat required to melt the ice. If we calculate it as Q1, this will be MLF, where LF is the latent heat of fusion. For ice, we can write it 0.5 multiplied by 3.36 into 10 to power 5 joule. So, this will be 1.68 into 10 to power 5 joule. This is the total amount of heat required to melt the ice. Now, let's analyze how much amount of heat will be released by water. Heat released by water, we can say from 30 degree centigrade to 0 degree centigrade is, say we analyze it as Q2, so this will be Ms delta T. So this will be 2 multiplied by 4200 multiplied by 30. So on calculation, this will give us 2.52 into 10 to the power 5 joule. We can see that this amount of heat released by water is more than that required by ice to melt. That means whole ice will melt completely and still some amount of heat will be left over. So here we can write down the final mixture as when ice will completely melt and water will also drop its temperature from 30 to 0. In all we'll be having 2.5 kg water at 0 degree centigrade plus some amount of heat will be left over, which is 2.52 minus 1.58. So that will be 0.84 into 10 to the power 5 joule. This much amount of heat is available here and this heat is now used to raise the temperature of this water. Let its temperature is raised by an amount T. We can write Ms delta T, this is 2.5 multiplied by 4200 multiplied by, say it is raised from 0 to T, so it is T minus 0. This we are writing as Ms delta T, which is equal to 8.4 into 10 to the power 4 joule. On solving the expression, this equation, you will finally get the temperature as 8 degree centigrade, which is the answer to our problem. So we can state in this problem, the whole mixture will be completely water, or it will be 2.5 kg water at 8 degree centigrade. That is the final composition of the mixture.